We are going to extrude the sketch with extrude to next command. After selection of both the sides, click OK. Now we are going to extrude from a surface in the body. Select the surface and select sketch. Click on sketch view to reorient. Create center lines. Draw a rectangle. Input the dimensions. Click OK. Remove material. Input the depth.